you guys are correct.
Oh, my
yeah, but it's 6:30. It's dinner time. She's hungry.
Don't touch your stuff.
She's
Don't touch
your stuff.
Feel some
of the bed. Yeah.
I'm
going to have to be buying you a car.
Do I have to wait?
No.
No.
So who's been listening?
Daddy. Just leave it like that. Just leave it like that.
Do you want to know everything in chips?
Dave, you would do that.
Am I in first?
Who's that? That's you, right?
Yeah.
Alright, let me face it.
I know.
Yeah, let me. They're already facing
me. The
whole time.
Which side of this?
Actually, I
don't know why they're here. Oh, they're nervous. Yeah, but I shouldn't be facing this thing around.
Technically, you didn't do it, so we don't know your script.
Yeah, but technically, it's pertaining by the rank of seedings for these astronauts.
When do I come in?
Just 7. You might face my girlfriend.
Oh,
I'm
working
out. Alright, so she won.
No.
I
thought
that
just play Captain Falcon.
Me?
Yeah.
I've never played
Try
ever.
Cloud. Try Cloud.
No.
No.
I dare you to try Cloud.
Lucina is your passion.
Look at it.
Right here.
There.
What's
Siphon
Lizard.
Yeah, that's the best
matchup. Yeah, that's fair enough.
Tough to fight the winner.
Alright, so you're facing the guy with the baby. Alright, I'm facing...
I have to fight Johnny Bravo.
Can I face
can we get
Kyle?
So, like, I have
can we
to
Yo, Kyle!
You
I
want
call
to
down. Yeah, we'll do mine.
Can you like on stream?
Yeah. So, you're playing Size, and then you and Kyle can go or Nitro and Johnny Bravo.
Oh, those are really stretched out pictures of Cloud and Sims.
Good guy, I already
told
you.
Oh,
right.
Pick one out.
You're facing my girlfriend.
Right now?
Yeah.
Oh,
I'm facing Kyle.
Don't worry, guys. Whoever wins gets to play me.
Oh.
Yeah, no. Whoever wins your match. I got the bye for the first round. I did, and he did.
This is
yes.
Okay.
But if she beats you, Easy street until at least here.
Cody, you're playing your match.
I have to fight Johnny Rogan.
We're facing Nitro.
Excuse me.
Sorry.
I love it.
I never played three,
though.
You guys can commentate.
I can commentate on myself.
I mean, literally, if I sit here, I'm not getting much
time. That's fine.
Don't claim me.
I did that one thing.
Eric.
Eric.
Eric's good.
Eric.
I was about to, and then...
Oh,
okay. You play me.
What?
We'll play me after
we can...
Yeah.
I don't know. What just happened?
Is that a tournament match?
Yeah.
Okay.
This might be button check.
Oh, that was... I got scared of my computers. No, I think this is an actual match.
Oh, really? Interesting. Cloud Ditto.
I can't tell who's who. Okay.
Yeah.
Christian's the one that's wrecking, obviously.
Yeah. up airs.
I don't know what's going on anymore.
I guess. Well.
Two stars!
Yeah.
Alright, so. Soul Within cheatingly takes game one. I saw it. Alright. PPMD! PPMD! He should have made a PPMD cray.
Hmm.
Alright, so.
Yeah.
Abszol switching to Marth now. And they're going back to FD.
Yeah. Alright. Yeah, basically, if he could just... No, he's switching. Oh, no, it's not Cloud anymore. I've
Isn't
never
Diddy
seen
not
this
good?
Matchup before.
Alright. He's juggling a little bit.
Yeah.
Nice down smash.
Up to...
He's gonna treat this like he's melee Marth.
Yeah. I mean, if he just has the spacing right... Anything
I mean,
yeah.
Literally
happened, so. That is a tip.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah. He might have found his character.
Oh, but he let him get back on the stage.
Yeah.
And that was pretty terrible, DI. Some might say no,
oh,
DI.
Wow.
The taunt battle. The taunt battle. Alright, forward tilt. I don't know what you just tried to do. Up air. He's gonna get the grab and throw him off stage. Oh, the spike, but he's still on stage, so he's safe for now. Now this is where Soul Within's gonna try to swag.
Yeah.
He's gonna try to swag. He's gonna try to do something flashy, but he...
Oh, there you called it.
Yo, if he gets... If Abszol comes back... And wins. I don't know what just happened. So much. Alright, up throw. Up air. So, what's like the Marth combo game? Because I know you know practicing with Lifu.
Yeah, basically, you just. Something in aerial. Get them in the air and just start aerial spacing. There's a lot of. I guess you could like tilt, wait, and then F smash. There's a lot of little. Intricacies and spacing that you can like.
He taunted, and if he somehow dies, I really hope that. Down smash is gonna do it, yep. Alright.
No.
He takes it.
No.
So, no. Obama goes up 2-0. Alright, Eric.
Alright, Eric. Cody.
Oh, that's so dirty. That's so dirty.
And now she's like, what are you doing? I realize what you're doing.
Isn't that
better?
No one cares.
I have
to wait until...
No, wait a second. I'm not trying to face him. Again?
You're making a That is not fair. Is that one
you don't see me
boss
over,
you out?
No, it's double elimination. So you're out.
Like, dude, it's like
between when Abszol faces somebody and then the other thing.
Yeah. I'll
ban Final Destination.
What was it? 2-1?
I told you the Lucas, bro.
Was it 2-0 or 2-1?
You shouldn't be able to die to a back
throw. Except for Mario's back throw. Mario's back throw.
Hey Kyle. Kyle, is there any way to make the screen bigger back here when we watch it? It's like super small. Alright, that's better. Ish. I guess, I don't know. Alright. So we got losers, actually. Losers round one. And we got
Abszol versus Kelp. It's easier to say that. You gonna throw your headset on?
Hmm?
You gonna throw your headset on? Hoping that stream was still on. All right. Oh my God. Oh my. I don't know who's Luigi and who's who's Marth?
That's.
I don't think so, because he's not playing. He's not playing him.
Huh?
Eric, who's Marth? Who's Marth? Okay. All right. Okay, he goes way too deep. Oh, and now it's on Eric. Oh yes. What I always wanted was to be able to watch Kelp play. So right now, Marth's in a pretty good spot. He's got him at 126, so most smash attacks are going to kill. Up throw is not going to kill till about 200%. But he should be able to get... Can he pick up this edge guard?
That was a good game, though.
And the up air is going to send him up.
I lost 2-0.
Alright, fucking put it in himself.
I'm gonna say, wait, you lost 2-0,
and
then it's Adam.
I don't know what's going on anymore. Trade hit. Alright, so, Marth's...
Yeah, I'm just spacing Mario out.
So in order for Mario to make this comeback, I mean, he's gonna need to get this kill fast.
Yeah.
He's getting way too high percent, that's a lot of extra credit.
Yeah, 72.
That was a nice pivot F smash. We're gonna play after this one. Yeah, I got something's going on. I gotta check it out when I get home.
And there it is.
Oh, wait, whoa, what just happened?
Upbeat him.
Oh, nice.
Four smash and then awaited upbeat.
All right, so Abszol takes game one.
We don't move that camera back.
Just when you're playing.
Oh yeah. So yeah, Kyle switched to Roy, and Eric, I believe, is using Luigi, aka Cloud. Don't really know what's going on, but it looks like they're button checking. But
I think they're playing.
They're playing though.
They're playing.
But it's like a button check.
Okay, I don't know. This is just ridiculous. They're rolling. Yeah, it's just all. Well, it's hard to do it when like no one's really being able to update it. Okay, I have. Yeah. Okay.
they're just throwing out really big moves, so.
This looks like.
There's the start. That's Adam.
This happened mid-match, yep.
Yep. There's a start button. And now Adam, that's Eric.
All right, so back throw is going to send him off stage. Can I pick up this edge guard? Hey, no.
He just kind of stands there. I think those are mind games, so.
The mind games, dude.
Yeah. Oh, wow, there's an SD.
SD King Eric.
Oh! Right. With the limit break?
That's the first time I've actually seen him use the limit break.
Oh, and a taunt. Wow, a taunt. No, and there it is.
Oh, the up air. And the taunt.
Yep.
Up smash.
He predicted the kill. And some more taunts. Wow.
I don't know. Who won the first one? Abszol? Yeah. Abszol won.
So there's up smash into up air. Footstool.
Wow. The Abadango's at Pound again. Is that not Pound? He's at CEO. He's doing his footstool shenanigans. Alright, we're going to game three.
Wait, when is this three games?
Yeah, it's two out of three. Well, it's all two out of three. We're going to be doing that two out of three.
Oh, no, that was 2-0 then.
Oh, Kyle won?
Yeah.
Oh! Alright.
Who am I playing now?
No one.
Who am I losing to now?
No one. You're out. Oh, wait, are you round five?
Hosted by Taco Majero was here. What?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll commentate this match. Looks like he's starting this game off with a swift DI.
There we go, that's better.
You won't be able to hear anything in your mics, just so you know.
Your walkie or your set, you won't be able to hear anything?
Cool. Well, do they still hear me on the mic?
Oh, we can hear. I can hear you now. Before, like, you couldn't hear anything.
I can barely hear you.
Oh, no.
What is this thing? Here, don't mess with these knobs. Now I really can't hear anything. And we're back with Abszol versus Abszol. Oh, jeez.
Can you hear me now?
Why is mine so quiet?
What is Abszol? Oh, no, my mic is off.
And we're back.
Oh. Why is mine so quiet?
I don't know.
It's the face-off of the century. Abszol versus Abszol. Oh, never mind.
Why is it so quiet? That's okay. I can't commentate anyways.
I think Zenobo would like to fix his camera there. After I so kindly screwed it up.
I think you screwed up the camera names.
Dave.
How's it going?
Dave, turn your music off. Fix the camera. We are just the most non-serious.
Globalized menu list, so drawing will only happen. ONC? On Nye Command. I don't think that makes any sense. Oh, nice. Are they starting? Daga, put the camera on you!
It's on him a little bit now.
I mean, somewhat, his shoulder. And there we go. There's that beautiful face that we all know and love. Where'd they go?
There we go.
It's Roy. Oh, no, there's no. Wait, there is a Roy in this game versus Captain Falcon.
There's two Roy's.
I wonder whose fire burns the brightest.
There's two Roy's in this game.
Wait, who's the. What?
Bowser Jr. Oh.
Oh, we don't count that.
He's the real Roy.
No. Okay, that's a girl. I'm solely convinced. Nobody wears a swim cap like that if they're not. Wearing the swim cap and goggles. This is a perfect day to swim, though.
It's supposed to be 97 out tomorrow.
How these two are fighting with fire, I'll never know. Oh.
Oh, yes. I really
Dave, the stage is the other way, buddy. You gotta go up.
The look of, oh shit, that happened.
You gotta go up, not down. Alright, here we go.
Nitro doesn't want to fight either of them.
Well, Nitro's rather scared to fight Daga, so we're aiming for somebody else to win. Electrifying gameplay. I wish I could give better commentary, but I don't know this game like the back of my hand.
I do, and I'm just bad at commentating.
God darn it, Adam. Then say some stuff. Say, oh, look at that down tilt. Oh, he grabbed to the forward air. That should have been a forward air. Abszol? It's a Pokemon, dummy.
Yeah, but who?
Kyle. Kyle is Abszol.
Oh, my God.
Dave is by no means out of this yet.
No, I mean, you can't count him out until he's actually dead, but you know what? His percentage went way down after he SD'd.
Yeah.
Alright, that's going to be a clean first game with a two-stock cleanup. Dave, don't kill yourself this time. Give me a thumbs up if you can hear me.
No.
Give me a thumbs up.
Dave, don't kill yourself.
Give me a thumbs up. Yeah, there it is. Okay, he's not going to kill himself this time.
So he says, but it could surprise us.
Whatever, we have no idea. We have no idea what he's going to do. Huh? Dave, pick the other Roy. Okay, he's going to go with Captain Falcon again. What'd you say?
It was the guy that had the red shorts on, but he had to leave. So Eric stepped in.
Yeah, bro, you're playing me next. You're going to lose.
Probably.
Wait, is he really playing me?
Yeah, probably.
Oh, boy, this sucks. All right, they picked Battlefield? Okay, here we go. I know firsthand how powerful Roy can be. I just won a game with him. Even though I have no idea how to play him.
Roy's pretty good.
Is he? What is the tech in this game? I have no idea. Is there any tech?
It's so hard to commentate on this because on our side it's lagging so hard.
That's true, but we can... Well, it's not lagging, it's freeze frame, so we can take in the whole scenery. Like it's that like, up smash right there that just almost killed Dave.
It's Super Smash Brothers Remix.
And he just lived. Can you kill anyone on the ledge? Possibly. Oh my god. Dave's bringing out some mean back airs, trying to get in on Roy, but it's not working. Oh, actually, it started to work.
It's tied. It's tied. Literally tied.
It's tied, and it's not anymore. Here it comes. Dave losing the first stock. Donna's sitting comfortably at two stocks. I mean, he's still at 107, though. 116.
He's a tap away from death.
It's fine. Dave's just got to get a clean hit on him to even up the score. Donna still hasn't put any percentage on him. Well, Dave's putting on some mean aggro trying to get that stock.
He opened the door.
It's fine.
It's opened.
Oh, it's 22% is nothing. Dave can make that back in. Oh, look at that. Accelerator kill through the top. Dave. Yeah. Daga can come back from that with a clean over smash, or just a couple up airs. And look at that, he pulls into the lead. Let's hope he doesn't SD again.
Since it's lagging on our side, it's all the more exciting. I don't even know what's
going
on.
That's true. Dave's coming out with a fury, getting all pissed off that he lost last game.
There's the knee.
Oh, can he come back from that? No, it does not look like that. It's going to be a clean second stock from Daga.
So now we're
making it even, 1-1.
Game three?
Is this best two out of threes right now?
Yes.
Oh, my God. Today's a long day.
Yeah.
Who's Johnny Bravo?
Cody.
Why didn't I think of that name?
Well, it's his hair. Have you seen his hair? It's Johnny Bravo hair.
I'm Johnny Bravo, baby. Oh. Hey, ladies. Oh, my God. All right, 1-1, and they're going to...
Duck Hunt. I haven't gotten to play Duck Hunt in tournament yet.
But isn't this the one with, like, the random, like, seven platforms?
No, it's the one where the duck pops up sometimes randomly.
No, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 platforms, including the dog. I played Toon Link on this stage last tournament. He kept blocking my bombs. The stupid birds.
Well,
oh, my God.
Birds don't
Why is
you.
It so far zoomed out, though? Seen what?
I have no idea.
No, what are you talking about?
The up air, what Dave did, the up air.
Right here?
No, he did the up air, then he did the...
I don't know, dude. We were lagging out crazy last time.
Yeah, it's
Couldn't handle time. The match on Battlefield. For some reason, we're getting a bird's eye view from Duck Hunt stage. There we go. Kyle, you're the best.
It's pretty tied right now.
Applause for our technical producer, Kyle.
Every time I say it's tied, Dave dies.
Stop saying it's tied.
Keep saying it's tied.
All right, looks like it's on Dave's side. Hopefully that'll kill Adonis, but... Zenoba.
It's not looking good for...
No, I didn't even realize Zenoba switched to Corrin. Stick with the Fire Emblem characters. They're all the same, right?
Sure.
They'll play the same. I've played Robin before.
Ooh.
I've played Cloud before.
I've played Cloud before. I've played Sora.
Sora!
Don't get Christian started.
Don't get Sora! Christian started. I just beat Spooky Ookie. That was so funny. You should have been there on Skype. Oh my god, it laughed so hard. Oh, looks like
Dave.
Looks like that's a clean match set for Zenoba.
Dave. Oh, man.
Didn't quite happen for Daga. Hopefully you can pull it out and